Previously on South Beach Toe.
Yeah, give it to me. Come on, my little boy.
Don't stop.
Yes. Ah! I was a hot mess before the amnesia. Now I'm paying the price.
Baby, you ain't gotta worry about that. Forget about the past and let's just focus on the future.
I want you to come back to work for the company, Robbie.
I'm in.
Oh, thank God.
I'm still not gonna work for Perez.
What do you mean?
I want half your share of the company.
Don't talk to my own girl like that!
No!
What the f*** do you think you're doing, bitch?
Bernice, you just jeopardized the future of your business!
So you really gonna tow my car?
Unfortunately, sweetheart, you gotta pay to park here. So it's gonna be 115 here or 250 at South Beach Towing.
Well, I mean, you is kinda cute. Maybe we could work something out. You give me your number, I give you mine.
That's real nice, but I don't think it's a good idea. It's gonna be 115 here or 250 at South Beach Towing.
Whatever. She's seriously throwing herself at you like that?
What I can say, I'm J Money. How you feeling?
I'm feeling shocked in the paw by all this.
Nah, I mean, you getting your memory back yet?
No, I'm starting to think this amnesia is here to stay. Honestly, I'm fine with that.
I'm fine with that too. I'm getting to like this new version of you. You wanna go grab some Flanagan's?
I never heard of a Flanagan's.
What? Man, Finnegan used to be your spot, baby.
Well, sound like it's gonna be my first time all over again.
You're good to go? What's up, Perez? Look like you've seen a ghost, man.
What, are you driving for us?
Not exactly. Deal with it, Perez. I'm back. Making Rob your partner? You really think this was the right thing to do?
Yeah, I do.
The kid's an idiot.
What I do with my stake in the company is my business. You've got your 50%. Me and Robbie are splitting mine right down the middle.
I guess.
Listen, with an extra manager on hand, you'll have more time to actually go out on the field. You should look at this as an opportunity.
You know what? You're right. We're looking for a red 1940 Chevy Fleet Master. We got a residential address.
All right, man. You know we got this, bro.
Man, I still owe Chrissy a ton of money for the repairs on my truck, man.
I thought that Terminator chick was gonna pay for all the damage.
So did I, but now she says she doesn't have the money.
Damn, dude, that sucks. Man, you looking kind of swole there, bro, you know? I was thinking about maybe, like, hitting the gym with you and stuff, you know? I need to get in shape, man.
I gotten used to going by myself, man.
Oh.
Look, is that it?
That's gotta be it, man.
Let's do this, baby.
Relax, hold on.
In my car.
Listen, unfortunately, I have to repossess this. You're 3 months behind on the vehicle.
No.
Yes, sir.
Let me see this. Babe, tú no has pagado el carro? Y aquí dice que tú debes 3 meses del carro. Listen, this is our car.
Listen.
So you're not taking the car today.
Unfortunately, I am gonna have to take it.
No.
Yes, I am.
No.
What are you doing? God, man.
Get in the car.
No, sir. Excuse me. You know you can't. I got the keys. You can't do nothing. What are you doing? No, get out. Come on, lady. Addie, give me a hand.
You got our key? I got your key.
Oh, no. Ah! God, I need this money, bro. I'm going to get this.
Addie!
Oh,
Addie!
God. This...
can't really just go in there.
Oh, Eddie, I got the keys.
Awesome, bro. Come on.
Oh, she's got my leg. Eddie, help me.
She's got my leg. Let him go. Let him go.
Damn it, Eddie.
I think we got a problem here, man.
Get me out of here.
That dog is just out of here, man.
Get out of here.
Let me go, man.
I don't care. Get me out.
Let me go, man.
No.
Oh, my God.
Keep my dog alone.
Tell your dog to stay away from me. Get it off of me.
Bad dog.
Oh, you know what you doing?
Get away from my dog.
Hey, come on, man. Let's get out of here, man.
Get out.
You got the keys, right? Come on.
You better not tell anybody about this.
Hey, I can't make no promises, dude. All right? Pass me the keys, man. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Hey, I got the F-150. Mark it down for me, please. I'm finna go snag a couple more before I clock out.
All right, hold on, B. Before you go, the first review of Hood Tacos is online.
A review?
Apparently, there was a blogger there on opening night.
Hood Tacos packs a punch. Hey, that sounds dope already.
Read the rest of the review. Hood Tacos offers a unique, if unrefined, Mexican fusion spin on soul food classics. Just don't get on the bad side of proprietress Bernice. As one unlucky customer learned at the truck's grand opening event, where a confrontation with the owners left him unconscious on the sidewalk, Hood Tacos is only recommended for diners who like their meals served with a side of salt. Bernice, this could be devastating. When I go out, I just want a pleasant, mellow experience. I don't want to get my ass beat.
Man, now you're stressing me out, dawg. Dave, why the hell are you eating all them gummy bears?
These gummy bears are sugar-free, and they're gluten-free and dairy-free. They're practically a perfect food.
All right, folks, so I have your ribs. Here you go, and your ribs, sir. Thank you so much. I was thinking about making some life changes.
What you mean?
Apparently, I didn't finish college. I want to go back and I want to become a neurologist.
I definitely support that.
And I also was thinking about reducing my donkey booty.
What?
It symbolized the person that I used to be, and that person was always doing too much.
Listen, sweetheart, you always were fine as hell, and now you ain't crazy no more. Man, you like the perfect lady right now. Don't get rid of that donkey booty.
Well, we'll see.
Almost forgot your rib rolls. Enjoy.
What in the world is a rib roll?
It's a baby back rib and an egg roll. That used to be your favorite kind of food.
For real?
Yeah.
I don't know about that. But I'm down to try new things, so.
Baby, you okay? Baby.
Oh, it's all coming back to me now.
Is there anything else I can get for you folks?
God! Don't you talk to my boo no more. That's my man. It's coming back. Ooh, it's coming back. Yeah, baby.
You don't need to do all that now, man. Come on, man.
Ooh, I remember. Ooh, Big Daddy, mama home now. You ain't never getting rid of me. I love you, J-Money. It's coming back. I got you, baby. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, I got you, baby. I got you, baby. Mama home now. Ooh, J-Money, I love you. I miss you, baby. Jay, where you at?
Look crazy.
Give me that!
Oh. Bernice, I'm looking at the schedule and you've requested 3 nights off this week and all of next weekend.
I'm still trying to figure out everything with this food truck. We had a bummy grand reopening.
How long is it gonna go on like this?
I'll figure something out, baby girl.
Quickly.
Well, if it means anything to you, after the reviews we got for our food truck, we'll be out of business with the quickness.
Base to Davey. I got a white Nissan in a handicapped spot with no placard. It's at the strip mall at 79th and Collins.
10-4, I'm on my way. Let's make this money, baby. There it is.
Hey, hey, I'm
Listen, sweetheart, it's gonna be 115 here, 250 back at South Beach Towing.
115? Are you kidding me?
You parked in a handicap spot and you have no handicap placard.
Please, please, can I get my car? I just moved down here from Tampa. I have no friends.
Listen, that should be the least of your concern. You're such a beautiful girl. You're gonna make plenty of friends, okay?
Primo, cousin Davey?
Oh my God.
Hey, socio!
Hey, Pepe.
What's up, cuz?
How you doing? Oh, damn it! No! Wait! Where you going? Come back here! Cannot believe this!
Pretty rough, Primo.
Yeah, it is. It's money out of my pocket is what it is.
Ever since you towed my car a few months ago, things have been pretty rough for me too, socio.
Yeah, how so?
That afternoon, I missed my Halo tournament. I didn't get the prize money. Not to point the finger or anything.
I'm just doing my job, that's it.
I fell into a pretty deep, dark depression. I stopped showering, you know? Tia Lulu, she kicked me out of the house.
Wow, I'm really sorry to hear that.
Man, it's cool. Got everything I need in the PT Cruiser.
Davey, check the status.
You know,
I got a
kinda sucked
call.
When I had to pawn my Xbox, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do.
I gotta
do,
take
I guess.
That. Calling me on the radio.
Oh. Yeah, you take care of that. My problems are not your problems, dude, you know? We're family and everything. Whatever.
Well, maybe I can help you out.
Really? Cuz...
Yeah. Our driver will be there shortly.
That's what I mean.
Hey, Eddie, can you do me a favor? Bernice needs off tomorrow night. Can you pick up her shift?
I can't. I'm jamming with my band tomorrow night, man.
Your band?
Yeah. Jamaican jam band. Just chill, relax, you know, listen to music. Hey, you should stop by tomorrow night, man.
I'll be working.
Whatever. Oh, yeah, man!
What the hell? What's good, man?
Hey, this truck right here refuses to pay. I need you to please get it out of here.
All right, no problem. Damn.
Hey, come on, man. Not this again.
This is a valet area. You didn't pay to park here. So it's gonna be 115 now, 250 in South Beach Towing.
I'm just out here trying to hustle up some business with my pool party on wheels. This valet wanna charge $15. That's outrageous.
That's not my problem, sir. Y'all guys gotta go. Hey, I'm sorry, ma'am, but I gotta tow the truck, so y'all gotta get out the pool.
We paid for this pool, okay?
We're on vacation
from Atlanta. I'm sorry for ruining y'all vacation. I know y'all having a good time.
It's my birthday weekend.
Day money!
Woo!
Damn.
Who the hell is this?
Damn.
And who the hell is you?
I'm his boo. I don't appreciate you touching up on my man like that.
Well, you better get from around here.
Girl, let me tell you something. Look at me and look at that.
And look,
we don't
right
want
here.
Y'all.
Come on,
this is my love.
You need to go.
This
is
my man.
Come on,
baby, baby, wait. Baby, please, please, man, come on. Just go.
Yeah, get out of here with your donkey booty. Let us get
in. She told you.
I showed you.
Look, baby, I have to tow this truck.
I have
a job to do. Come on. Cut it out now. Come on,
man. Live a little, dog. Go ahead and get in, man.
Money. Tell me how you like your Shones. Original recipe or extra crispy?
Hey, come on over there, man. Hey, come on, man.
Get your
people,
man.
Oh, my God. What's wrong with your problem? You got to be the craziest female I've ever seen in my life.
Hey, y'all ladies okay? Man, what the hell you doing, man? You could have killed somebody.
I was just trying to tell these thoughts that you my man.
Man, you crazy, man.
Crazy in love with you, Jay Money.
Damn.
Get up.
Hey, I'm out of here, man. Y'all can have that.
Get up.
Man, this girl crazy as hell, man.
Who doesn't take credit cards?
If you need an ATM, the closest one's at the bodega, 6 blocks down.
It's ridiculous. You guys.
You're right there. Can I help you?
Nah, I'm good. I'm just gonna freshen up.
The office is for employees only, sir.
I'm cool. I'm Davey's cousin Pepe.
Davey!
Oh.
Davey! Davey!
What's going on, Christy?
Explain to me why your cousin Pepe just walked through the office in a bathrobe.
Well, see, the thing is, he's having a real rough time right now. I thought it would be a good idea if he lived in his car in the tow yard, just till he gets back on his feet, that's it.
He cannot live in the tow yard. I'm surprised I even have to tell you this.
I was just trying to be a good cousin.
Then let him move in with you.
This is a place we read about.
Man, oh man, this is the taco shop where the real go down, eh?
I think these people want us to keep it real.
Give the people what they want. Y'all know what y'all want?
No, not really.
Then step aside and let somebody else order then.
Look, they're like that, like for real.
Hood tacos, open for business. Y'all know what y'all want?
And also the crawfish?
Pulled pork and crawfish, Mom. May I help you?
Do you have any breasts that aren't so cheesy? I can't digest dairy.
Dietary restriction off of bitches.
No cheese on a cheesy grits. Bitch, please.
You know what you want, ma'am? What y'all need, man?
I'll take the pulled pork taco.
No outside food at the truck. You know what you want?
I want a replacement.
Excuse me, sorry. I didn't get enough fat back on my taco.
You don't need no more fat back. You already got a fat back.
Come on. I want my order, crayfish.
People in Miami are suckers for punishment.
I ordered the catfish, not the crawfish.
They don't call us hood tacos for nothing. You know not to mess with us.
I'm really sorry this happened, sir. I'll be sure to mention it to him the moment I see him. Thank you.
Jerome! That door is supposed to be locked and closed at all times. Is it hard to go through the yard?
I am sorry, Chrissy.
I just got a call from the manager of Flanagan's. Apparently there was an incident.
My donkey booty stalker went wild.
Jerome, you've been banned from Flanagan's for life.
No! Flanagan was my place. What you talking about, Ben?
Oh. Oh, this isn't good.
We sold out. Beat it, fool.
We got a good thing going on, Bernice.
We sure do.
I'm gonna need you to take more time off of work to dedicate it to the food truck.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Hey, what's good, man? I just brought in that Cadillac, man. You all right, man? You don't look too good.
Something's not right. Something's really not right.
Hey, didn't you buy this today, man? You ate all them gummy bears already?
Possibly.
Man, you haven't read the internet? This is like notorious. You're not supposed to eat that many of them, bro. Look it up, man.
Bowel shattering? Gastrointestinal Armageddon?
Told you.
Oh my God.
What?
Well, uh-oh.
You kidding me?
Oh.
You gotta go. Go to the bathroom, man.
Oh God. Oh.
Oh!
Ah! My God!
Hey, how about the privacy here?
Oh, what the hell was that?
Oh, I'm not gonna make it.
Bro, it's no. For real?
Oh!
Hey. Oh!
Man, what the hell is the matter with you?
What are you doing, Castro? Oh my God, no! No!
Hey.
Is it safe to go in the manager's office yet?
Not for a few more days.
How am I supposed to get any work done around this place?
I was thinking maybe you need a break. I got you this. I hope you like it.
A gift certificate?
It's for a spa in Naples. I'll watch over things while you're gone.
Damn!
Whew! Do not go into the management office, all right?
Crazy ass thing.
Whew.
Sweet dreams, boo! Sweet dreams! You gonna wake up to a
wonderful surprise.
Next time on South Beach Tow.
South Beach Towing is Glozell.
What? No, no, no! The naked zombies are after me. No! Get up!
Why the hell is Jerome trying to video chat with me?
Bernice, I got kidnapped by my doggy booty stalker. She's crazy, Bernice. You gotta help me.
I think she's coming back.